Assuming the gas behaves ideally, then we can use the ideal gas law, P equals mRT. So the moles of gas will simply be...